So how to check how long you have been subscribed on channel. So for that you have to press on top right corner, and then you have to go Google account. So press on Google account, and then you can see your email interface. Then you have to press on date and privacy, press on it and scroll down, and you can see the YouTube history. So you have to press on YouTube history, and then you have to press on manage history. So it's need a verification process. I already done it. So if you need verification, just complete the step, and then you can see the history, control and interactions. So you have to press on interaction, and then you can see your YouTube video like, dislike, comment, comment, reply, live chat, and here is this channel subscription. So you have to press on channel subscription, and then you can see the channel list, and you also able to see the time. This is the 29 December 2023, and this is the 6 September 2023. You can customize your date also. So this is very simple. If you want to remove, just press on remove, press on remove, press on remove, and deleting now. So one item delete. So you can easily delete all of them one by one. So this is how you can easily check from mobile PC, and I am showing now how to check on your mobile version. Let's get started. So this is how you can easily check both for PC and mobile. So hope video helpful. Please do subscribe and a thumbs up, and if you have any question, please ask in comment section below. Have a good day. Thank you very much.